We have some breaking news coming in. This is in connection with the Neath storm, which continues to rage on. The NSUI protest is taking place over the paper leak, a stir with Ab Ki Baar paper leak ki Sarkar placards. The Congress workers are also aiming to gherao the parliament. In fact, you can see the visuals of the Congress protest that is taking place. This is the students' wing of the Congress, the NSUI, which is protesting against the center over the Neath UG irregularities, where the National Testing Agency has been under the lens. Beyond this, you've also seen a major rework of what's taken place in the NTA, where you've had the DG being replaced and a new DG coming in, taking over, also holding an important high-level meet that took place earlier this week. But there are protests that are taking place when it comes to the politics. Congress workers are attempting to gherao the parliament as we speak. You can see the visuals which are on your screens right now. The location of the protest, this is actually taking place at Jantar Mantar, according to the details that we have. And you can see the placards as well, where the stir is, again, you have multiple Congress workers holding up placards which have Ab Ki Baar Paper Leak Ki Sarkar placards, and that's what they're holding up. But to get us more on the protest, we're crossing over to my colleague Nikhil. Nikhil, tell us more about the chaos that's taking place.
So Aisha, this is the protest which is organized by the Indian Youth Congress, the youth wing of the Congress party at the Jantar Mantar area. They already made this particular call to gherao the Sansad Bhavan during the ongoing session where the oath-taking ceremony is currently underway of all the members of parliament. So this is the place where the action is taking place. But as we speak, a couple of the workers are coming out of the Jantar Mantar protest site, and there is another point as well where the barricades are being broken by the IYC workers. So this is against the NEET cancellation exams which have taken place in the past few days, and this is the picture which is coming in from the Jantar Mantar area. Remember, this is not the first time when the Congress party has been protesting on streets earlier as well. Few days back, the NSUI, which is the student wing of the Congress party, they also took it to streets to raise the voice of the aspirants in particular and their parents as well. So this is currently which is taking place, and there is no permission which has been granted by the Delhi police to organize any of the protests at the site of the Jantar Mantar. But this was the call which was given by the IYC workers in the very first place. And also the president of the IYC, Srinivas BV, he also continues to be inside, and currently the action is taking place between the workers and the Delhi police as well, because no permission has been granted for the assembly of these people. And this is something which is currently taking place, and all those workers who have gathered here in huge number, they are not being allowed to reach out to the parliament side, which was the call in the very first place to gherao the Sansad Bhavan. This is something which is currently unfolding on the streets of the capital city. But as we speak, Aisha, these are the workers who are coming out in huge number from inside the Jantar Mantar location, which is a popular location to carry out any of the protests. And the flags as well of the Congress party can be seen, which is being holded by the workers who are coming out. So the people of all the age, in fact, we have been given to understand, Aisha, that these are the people who have come here from different locations. I would urge my camera person to move a bit further. Many of the people who have arrived here, the workers of the Congress party who have arrived here, they are wearing the t-shirt which resembles the Congress party. Congress party logo is also stuck to it. And you can see that the barricading has been put up here to keep a check on the overall safety and security of those people who are coming here. And also, as we have already mentioned, Aisha, there is no permission which has been granted by the Delhi police. The deployment can be also experienced in this picture. The people from different places, some of the aspirants are as well, they are a part of the same. The Delhi police have deployed their big vehicles to keep a check on the overall safety and security. But this is something which is currently unfolding, and the protest has been happening in the capital city as early as 10 a.m. this morning. So these are the pictures which are coming in from the Jantar Mantar area where the protest is currently unfolding from. Back to you, Aisha.
All right, Nikhil, thank you so much for joining us. Do stay with us. We're also going to be crossing over to my colleague Rame, who's joining us from the same region, and he's also going to be getting us an update on what's taking place on the ground. Rame, massive chaos, which we've seen in the visuals, but we also can see that barricades have been climbed over. There are multiple placards that are being held. This is all, of course, in protest against the center when it comes to the Neath UG exam irregularities. Tell us more about what's taking place on the ground when it comes to the security situation.
Aisha, absolutely. So we are at Jantar Mantar where the Indian National Youth Congress people, along with the state units, most of the state units, residents are present over here with the National Youth Congress president, and they are protesting and they are heading towards the, are wishing to head towards the Sansad for the Gherao. However, why I say wishing, because they have been stopped by Delhi police right over here. Huge barricading has been put over, huge Delhi police officials present over here, and they have been blocked completely at Jantar Mantar, and they are not able to gherao the Sansad, which was their purpose. Now, what is this protest is about? Why gherao the Sansad? They seek the resignation of the central government, Mr. Dharmendra Pradhan, who is responsible for this. They also seek the scrapping of the Agnivir scheme. Along with this, they seek a ban on the National Testing Agency, which is a body responsible for conducting the NEET UG exam as well as the other national exams. However, after the anomalies and all the news which have emerged after this NEET UG examinations and the NET re-examination, NTA has come in the picture, and now they seek a ban on this agency. What this protest says, what are the protesters claiming? They say that the NTA agency has not done its work honestly. There were huge mistakes committed by them, and they should be responsible for this, and there is no use of this particular agency. Aisha, so they, along with the ban of the NTA, they also seek the resignation of the Minister Dharmendra Pradhan. So all these people have gathered over here. If I may speak to some of the people, sir, what is the purpose of gathering over here? What are your demands actually?
आज हम भारतीय युवा कांग्रेस की ओर से जंतर मंतर पे लोकतांत्रिक तरीके से विरोध प्रदर्शन कर रहे हैं। हमारी मांग है कि नीट 2024 के अंदर जो धांधली हुई, अनियमितता हुई, उसको निरस्त करके इसको पुनः पारदर्शिता के साथ, ईमानदारी के साथ आयोजित करवाना चाहिए, क्योंकि इसके अंदर देश के 24 लाख छात्रों का भविष्य है वो समाहित है, उनके भविष्य के साथ कुठाराघात हुआ है। साथ में हम मांग करते हैं कि जिसने भी पेपर लीक किया है इसकी जाँच सीबीआई कर रही है, सीबीआई इसकी शीघ्र जाँच करे, जाँच के अंदर जो भी दोषी पाए जाए उसके खिलाफ सबसे सख्त कार्रवाई होनी चाहिए, ताकि देश के अंदर पुनः पेपर लीक की घटनाओं की पुनरावृत्ति नहीं हो और छात्रों के, युवाओं के भविष्य के साथ खिलवाड़ नहीं हो। जब तक हमारी मांगे नहीं मानी जाएगी, हम लोकतांत्रिक तरीके से हमारा प्रदर्शन व अनवरत जारी रहेगा। हम मांग करते हैं कि धर्मेंद्र प्रधान नैतिकता के आधार पर अपना इस्तीफा दे, क्योंकि जिस तरीके से नीट के अंदर धांधली हुई, यूजीसी नेट का पेपर जिस दिन कंडक्ट हुआ था उसके अगले दिन उसको निरस्त कर दिया गया।
अल्टीमेटली ऑन मोरल ग्राउंड्स दे सीक द रेजिग्नेशन ऑफ द एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर धर्मेंद्र प्रधान। As we can see behind us, the Delhi police has put over its barricade, and now we can see over here how the water tanker is being taken towards barricade. We can see visuals live on the channel that how youth workers and the political leaders who are present over here, in their presence, a water tanker which was on standby position here has been taken towards the barricades which have been put by the Delhi police. Now it is being pushed through their hands by the workers. It is not being driven but being pushed by these workers which are present over the spot over here.
All right, Rame, thank you so much for joining us, giving us a look at what's taking place at Jantar Mantar, again, where you see hundreds, if not thousands, of Congress workers who are attempting to march towards the parliament. This is all in connection with the NEET UG exam irregularities, where they are protesting against the center. They have a couple of demands. One, they want to ban the NTA, the National Testing Agency, that was in charge of conducting the examination. Beyond this, they want the resignation of the Education Minister, Dharmendra Pradhan.